Greetings and welcome. Jumping back into some RL craft. And going in with a plan this time. Because last time I was playing, I ran across a fucking Gorgon. That killed me. Got my stuff back, made it back home safely, yada yada yada. But then I thought, as long as I don't look at her, she doesn't seem to insta-kill me. Maybe. I can kill this thing. Is it a good idea? Hell no. Am I gonna do it anyway? Hell yes. But I'm torn between how I want to go about this. Because I don't know if I hit her the first time, if she's just going to go ape shit on me and kick my teeth in. Which is entirely plausible. So what I'm kind of thinking about doing is taking a set of crappy armor. Just some basic shit. And going over there just to see if that works. And if it does, hey. Alright, so... here's the plan. I ditch my good shit temporarily. Including my armor. And I basically run in there like this. And see if I can't beat the shit out of her without looking at her. And maybe she won't attack me. Now, if I could just remember how to freaking get there, that's also the part of the trick. Oh yes, and it appears we're in spring now, so ice is less of a problem. To remember that cow is there, because I think I might need a cow farm at some point. Alright, found the lake. I just need to kind of follow this around until I get to the Acropolis. Now we see if I can get there without, you know. Alright, there's the little blasted shack. Which it should be just right over this ledge. Now, let's go see how badly I can fuck this up. I got a thing. Look at me, chicken. Hey, Sai, how's it going? Oh, it's a one-off. Damn it. That's kind of cool. So that means that's me. Stoned a creeper, too. That's... So yeah, I just successfully killed a Gorgon. And wasted the head on a... You know, I probably could've used that shit on a dragon. That would have been cool. Maybe if I had to find another one. I will think about that. But successful adventure! Alright, and now we go home. Because they have to look at you, I think, which is one thing. It would be fucking awesome if it did work. Just if you manage to get a Gorgon head, you can get a free one-shot on a dragon. That would be insane. Speaking of dragons, I now have a secret weapon against them. Which might mean dragon hunting is in the future, and I know where one is fairly close. Ways to make that work. I now have the capability of creating a fire resist potions, and I've actually made a few. I think I might need to make some more arrows and whatnot before I do that, because I don't know if dragons ever come down to actually, you know, fight, or if they just sit their ass up in the air and charbroil my ass. I also need to figure out what the hell is up with those rotten eggs. Potions of fire resist, regeneration, laudium. So yeah, I have a pretty good setup. Alright, let me go put my good crap back on. The hell? Mm. Something's over here doing some chuckling. And it has me somewhat concerned. Nah, that was a much deeper laugh than a witch. That was just kind of weird. All right, distractions aside, let's go, you know, get obliterated by a dragon. I got turned around again. That's there. Okay. You have no power here! Okay, maybe he has some power here. I really need to fix that. Yeah, it actually ended up having all of the power here. Let me see if there's anything that survived. And if I can get any of it back. I had my crown on, didn't I? I'm gonna go grab another potion to chug and see if there's anything left. So while immune to the fire, still need to be stronger to fight the actual beast. That hurt. All right, so two things. I think as long as I don't go back there right now, that stuff will stay. Because, yeah. So, I need to get new shit. Question becomes, where do I want to go to get said shit? It's spring now. Where the hell is that smithy? There's something I need to figure out. There it is. Okay. So I am going to do a quick I brought nothing with me. Good times. So I'm wondering if I can recycle some of the shittier armor and whatnot that I've collected, and maybe get the materials. Or at least some of the materials. Ah, it works! Yay! Alright. I have an item that I will not be able to use for a long time. It works! So that'll be good, that'll be good. Because if it... Yep, that's all I needed. I need... For that... Three of those, I think three of those. Something like that. I need end book. That's what it was. Do I have any yellow? Just like sunflowers or yellow flowers or shit like that, huh? I have a red flower. There should be some yellow flowers out here somewhere. Let's... Yeah. Come on! I need a magic of 20, which I'm getting there, but... Not quite there yet. Don't know what I was looking for. There is a method to the madness. Okay. I need another farm. But where will I put this one? Hold on a spot right here. So yeah, I'm gonna get a bit of a cow farm going on here. Because I still need some supplies. Damn it. It's off center and that bugs me. I saw some cows over here. Now, the other question I have is, I know I can pick up chickens, but can I do the same for cows? We are going to find out. Yes, we can. I'm strong enough to just, you know, lug a cow over my shoulder. But I can't punch down a tree. Let's go find one more. It's a very lean beef, I think is what the thing is. Alright, we are going to go find one more after a nap. Well, that's actually going to take a few minutes still. Thank you. Now that'll get us more arrows. While I'm thinking about that, hang on. What's that? Probably an elemental. Oh, interesting. All right. One cow, there's usually a there we go. And once again, I'm going to say something that I noticed, but that's going to end up coming back to bite me in the ass. I haven't seen too many events. It's like I've gotten Sharknadoed once, which, by the way, is a bullshit event. And that's the only one that I've seen so far. Haven't gotten a Blood Moon, haven't gotten a... anything else. So I'm curious as to more of those. Fucking knew it! Fucking knew it!
The world is going to burn.
Hashtag called it. Called it! Absolutely called it! Oh, I hate it when I'm right sometimes. As long as... Not gonna say it. I'm not saying it! Oh, they'll go away eventually, but... Yeah, see. It stops spawning them after a few minutes. Alright, I had one of these left. I normally build my houses out of stone. Ah! What the balls? Oh, come on now. Oh, crap. Well, hopefully I can find another village that will allow me to come back here. Why do I play this game? Why do I do this to myself? Hopefully the chest didn't burn. I don't know if chests can burn. But as fortune would have it, I spawn in another village. So as soon as I find the this thing, I can go back. Interesting. That's new. So now I need XP to even be able to get back there. But yeah, I had a feeling shit was gonna happen. I had the feeling. Ugh. Okay, so I have learned a couple of things. Number one, that heart stays, which is nice. I don't want to accidentally hit them. Alright, let's go see what's left. And I know eventually these fuckers will despawn because the Sharknado stuff despawned after a while. So I think my chickens are screwed. The primary question is, do chests burn? Because if they don't, then this is not as bad as it looks. If they do, I'm pretty much starting from scratch. Alright, let's go see what the damage is. Cows are dead. Damn it. My stairs are gone. That building's gone. Farm is fucked. Oh, shit. Oh, whew. I built that shit out of stone, didn't I? Even the fucking stone is gone. It's not actually gone, it was just obstructed. My lamps are still there. Oh, hey! Most of my nether wart has survived. So, all the important shit survived. That's the good thing. Hey, I think my chickens lived. That's still in one piece. Alright. All in all, we can rebuild. Well, this has pretty well turned into a recovery episode. That's leather that doesn't belong there. Out of all of that, somehow the chicken survived. Alright, now that I am done opening my big fucking mouth, let me see what I can scrounge up and rebuild this place. So I still have my lamps, so I still have, light. Yeah, this ain't gonna be, you know, I lost most of my bookshelves. That's gonna suck. I'm like 100% certain all of my armor burned up. And that other sword. Let's see, I ran down here. It was down here somewhere, wasn't it? That's the downside. I backed into the place. I don't actually know where I went. Almost guaranteed all that shit's gone. Pretty sure it was like right in there or something. So I need more cows, is what I'm getting out of this. Another question I had. Was that, because it's never asked me for... Never had an experience requirement before. Yeah, so it's just that I'm guessing, is so far away from the others that it requires an experience cost. Okay, then. Probably salvage some of that. this is not going to be the prettiest house in the world, because I am more of a function over form type of person, but, you know, it's going to work. It appears beds don't burn either, apparently. Yeah. bullshit. Really want to rebuild it exactly how it was. Since I am going to have to rebuild the entire thing, I'm probably going to want to reorganize a little bit. I think what I'm going to do this time is I'm going to go ahead and call this one so I can come back, map out a house design I like, and I might go ahead and just build it off stream, but I'm not sure just yet. But I think that is going to be it for this one. We sort of survived a second event. Burned stone. That's some bullshit. Alright. Alright, well, catch y'all later. Y'all be safe out there.